Wednesday night, and then last night they did something they have never done before. They whipped Philadelphia. We pick it up tied at one in the second period as the Flyers make it 2-1. Ilkka Sinisalo rips one from inside the blue line, and it is 2-1. Philadelphia on top. Then on the power play, watch the pass go over to Mark Howe, who rips one just like Sinisalo did, and it's 3-1. It looks pretty dismal at this point for the Whalers, but back they come. They are confident this year. Bob Sullivan to Doug Sullivan, and it's 3-2. And then the pass ahead to Blaine Stoughton. And watch this nice move. No problem. Stash, his second of the night. It is 3-3. It was 4-4 when the Whalers put it out of reach. Ron Francis out front to Stash, and there's the hat trick. And watch as the hats come out onto the ice. They are dancing in the aisles at the Civic Center last night. 5-4 Whalers. Now, Stoughton to Mark Johnson. Nice move by Johnson here. 6-4. Whalers go out on top. And then they'll make the final 7-4 as Ray Neufeld adds the empty netter. They'll need some more of that magic tonight. They go against Buffalo in Buffalo. They did something they have never done before.